Focus ay isang non-government organization na may layuning gawing accessible ang edukasyon para sa mga kabataang kapuspalad. Ngayong parating na school year, ang Department of Education at ang mga paaralan para sa kaligtasan ng mga kabataan ay magsasagawa ng mga bagong pamamaraan ng pagtuturo. At kabilang na dito ang distance learning o online schooling. Ngunit ngayon, ang challenge para sa ating mga kabataan at kanilang mga magulang ay ang pagkakaroon ng device na makakatulong sa kanila sa kanilang pag-aaral. While we're changing learning modalities this year, having devices like laptops or smartphones is crucial para sa ating mga students, lalo na for online schooling.
Over the years, nakita natin how technology like smartphones were able to help our students in their studies. From going through encyclopedia, information is now more accessible through the internet. From 1.44 MB diskettes, our students now have 32 GB of storage.
In our current situation, where safety is a massive concern, ang pagkakaroon ng tablet, laptop, at smartphones ng mga estudyante ay magkakaroon ng malaking tulong para sa ma-secure ang kanilang safety. So imagine yung mga technologies na yon ay magsisalda yung classroom nila.
Salamat po, Rilby.
Thank you, Rilby.
Maraming salamat po, Rilby.
Maraming salamat for accepting our invitations to collaborate in these trying times. We at Rilby are very happy to be part of your mission and the work you do for the youth. It gives us joy to help the students through the technology present in our Rilby SQL Lab, which we are confident is a perfect tech study buddy. We hope that through this gesture, we get to fuel the yearning of the young online learners for knowledge and for good educations today and in the years to come. Again, maraming salamat po.
Thank you, Rilby Philippines,